39, verset 31, il est écrit, ils ont pris leurs moines et leurs rabbins comme seigneur en dehors de Allah et le Messie, fils de Marie. Dans le même Coran, dans la sourate 9, verset 31, dans le Coran original, en langue hébraïque arabe de l'Arabie Saoudite, dans la sourate 9, verset 31, il est dit, ils ont pris leurs rabbins et leurs moines, outre que Allah et Jésus, fils de Marie. C'est bel et bien écrit. Alors, regardez la vidéo. Ne dites pas que c'est moi qui dis. Vous allez voir Christian Prince qui va développer en langue arabe et en langue anglaise. Vous allez voir s'écrit en langue française. Soyez attentifs. Vous allez comprendre que le Coran triche même dans ses propres versets. Il falsifie la vérité du Coran pour tromper le plus possible. Mais nous, nous allons toujours regarder plus loin. Car nous volons comme des aigles. Là où le corbeau s'arrête parce qu'il voit la montagne. Nous, les aigles, nous volons au-dessus et au niveau des nuages. Donc, nous pouvons traverser les montagnes et voir plus loin. Alors, regardez la vidéo. Shalom et à tout à l'heure.
Prove to me that Jesus is exit. Or let me say, Jesus is God.
Prove to you that Jesus is God? Okay. As long as you said you speak Arabic, right? Isn't it in the Quran it says you have to worship Jesus?
In the Quran, no.
Okay. I want you to read this in the front of us. I will put it for you on the screen. And you read it for us.
Which one?
Hold on. It says that you've been ordered to worship one God and you know they are worshiping their monks and their rabbi instead of Allah and the Messiah. I want you to translate. I will put that in the screen in front of you, and I want you to translate word by word for us.
Can you put the mouse in the verses?
Here we go.
So I can
the verse in the front
know
of
which
you.
It.
The verse in the front of you. I will show it in Arabic. You are a Saudi. Read it for us. اتخذوا أحبارهم ورهبانهم أربابا من دون الله والمسيح ابن مريم. Read, translate. Go ahead, I'm listening.
اتخذوا أحبارهم ورهبانهم أربابا من دون الله. هذا يعني
No, don't stop.
They worshipped a god.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Doesn't say من دون الله only. Don't stop there. It says من دون الله والمسيح ابن مريم. Translate. See, you are in trouble. The Muslim, they give false translation. The Quran says they took their monks and their rabbis as God instead of Allah and the Messiah. That's what the
Yeah,
Bible
and
say.
The Messiah. Listen to it.
Okay, so you agree. So the Quran says you should take you
Allah,
should,
Allah, Allah, Allah sent Jesus to tell them the God.
No, you just agreed. Don't jump. You just agreed. It says, اتخذوا أحبارهم ورهبانهم أربابا من دون الله والمسيح. They took their rabbis and their monks as God instead of who? Instead of Allah and the Messiah. The Quran saying that, not me. So you should take the Messiah as your God. This is a mistake in the Quran. The Muslim, they try to fabricate, oh, that doesn't mean that. It says that Arabic, you speak Arabic, I speak Arabic, and you are a Saudi. Does it say that or I'm lying, my friend?
Yeah, I see.
Okay, so it says that. So you are saying to me, prove to me that Jesus is God. It's in front of you. It's your prophet saying in Arabic, and you speak Arabic, and you are a Saudi, saying, yes, it says that we should worship Allah and the Messiah.
Okay, listen, do you have another verse?
Do we need 100 verse? I mean, what verse in the Quran is enough to prove?
Wait. You see the Bible?
Abdul, don't change the topic, my friend. Where are you? One verse is enough to prove that Islam, it cannot be from God. How you say to me in the Quran that Jesus is a messenger of Allah, and in different verses says, and you speak Arabic, I speak Arabic, you are a Saudi, you just said and admitted, yes, it says that we should worship those people. They took their rabbis and their monks as gods instead of Allah and the Messiah. So how you Muslim, you say to us that the Quran teach we should worship only Allah, but that yet in this verse it says we should worship the Messiah?
All right, I will think about that.
Okay, I will give you 10,000 years to think.